Is PLTR stock to buy now? Well, in this video, I'm going to explain you my perspective on trading PLTR. So after some news, PLTR dropped around 50% from his highs. And at this point, let's check on 1 minute time frame. It was around 24.7, 24.6. At this level, I saw on my scanners, it was oversold. This is where it looks on daily time frame, this dip. So this kind of setups after big drops on good companies, for me, it's a great buying opportunities. A while back, it happened on Alibaba. It did this massive drop, massive 30% drop after Jack Ma was missing. So it was kind of like, so it was a news that simply doesn't affect the business of the company. The stock represents the business. So that's why I found here at this massive drop, it's a great buying opportunity because the big guys, that's where they'll buy. While I was searching other people's perspective on YouTube, I saw many people drawing like support lines over here. They are saying that it has good supports or this area, it should drop here, then bounce back. It doesn't make sense. That's not how technical trading work. So now let's get back into PLTR. So as a trading point of view, I'm not an investor here. I'm just a trader who likes to make money out of quick opportunities like this. So as a trading point of view, it made a big drop. So after that, we bought at this dip, which was around 24.7. A news came out that ARK Invest is bought this dip too. And I believe many other traders like to follow this big companies, so it will make the stock push. The stock made 5 to 6% move, and after that it stayed stable. But the next day pre-market, it turns out some news that the symbol that the Wall Street Bets guys are talking the most is PLTR. So after all this news, it was very clear that this day PLTR will have a good momentum, and it did have. It made 20% move that day, which was Friday, 2 days ago. So next time when you find opportunities like this, when big companies are buying, and of course some people like the Wall Street Bets guys are buying, you should not miss opportunities like this. As a trading point of view, not an investing point of view, you should have bought Friday because many people were buying it. So you could make quick money on that. So now, should you buy this stock or not? So me personally, I bought around 25.6 level, and I sold most of my positions at 29 to 30 this area. When I'm going to buy back, if the stock does dip to 25 to 26 level before pushing, that's where I'm going to buy again. If not, I still have some 30% of my positions, because just in case if something happened and it dropped, I don't like to feel that I missed on this trade. So this is where I'm buying again, this area. So if it dips to this buying zone before, of course, pushing upward, that's where I'll buy again. If not, I'm just holding my positions. With good momentum, it can reach to $38, $40 area. If not, I'm going to follow the 9 EMA line and I'll try to ride the trend. So this is my point of view on trading PLTR. Of course, it's not an investing advice. I just like to make money out of quick opportunities like this. So yeah, hope you catch something from what I said today, and see you in the next video.